Hi, my name is Maxim. I'm at my house in Slovakia, Prešov. I don't cook really often, so today I'm gonna prepare or cook a meal that's easy and healthy. So I'm gonna make chicken breast with baked potatoes and mixed salad. So let's get started.
So for this meal, we are going to need these ingredients: olive oil, salt, oregano, pepper, chicken breast, some potatoes, lettuce, paprika, some cherry tomatoes, baby spinach, and mozzarella. So first of all, I'll start with potatoes because they're the longest to cook. They take approximately 30 minutes to bake, and I'll have to cut them into smaller pieces. So now that my potatoes are cut, I will season them, put them on a baking plate, and put them to the oven for about 30 minutes on about 200 degrees. So first of all, let's take some olive oil, put a little bit here, then some on the plate. Then let's take salt, a pinch of salt. Then some pepper. And last one is oregano. So now let's mix them together. Them on the plate. The potatoes are ready. The oven is preheated and also ready. So let's put the potatoes in. So they're gonna cook for 30 minutes on 200 degrees. So now that the potatoes are baking, I started to make the salad. I started with lettuce. I was tearing it like this. Then after that, I'm going to put some baby spinach in there, then the tomatoes. I've already cut and washed the tomatoes and paprika, so I'll just put everything in, and same goes for paprika. So now that we have everything there, let's put a little bit of olive oil. And some pepper. And now let's mix it together. Okay, so now that our salad is ready, I'm going to prepare our breast. So I'm going to cut it in half because it's quite big. So and then I'm going to season it with some salt. Pepper.
process. Okay, so now our meat is seasoned, so let's put olive oil on our saucepan. And let's put the meat in, or on the saucepan. So this was my cooking show. Hope you liked it. This meal is really healthy and it's really easy to make, and I love it. So bon appetit.